In the end, Dr. Giblets took the easy way out. A little disappointing because I was looking forward to a fight.